In agriculture lesson, we are going to look at how we are supposed to live with wild animals, living better with wild animals. Under living better with wild animals, we are going to look at small wild animals damaging crops and domestic animals. Here, I have some of the examples of the small wild animals damaging our precious crops. The first one is birds, moth, mongoose, squirrel, monkey, baboons. Now, we are going to look at the first wild animal, which is birds. Now, let's look how birds damages our crops. Birds damages the seeds. Now, under birds, you have different types of birds, but here we'll just look at the mouse bird and the eagle, hawk, owl, and kite. Mouse bird damages ripe fruits of guavas and tomatoes. Eagle, hope all of you know eagle, they always snatch our chicks. Hawk, owl, these ones feed on young chicks. Now, let's look how can we do, or how we're supposed to do to reduce the damage caused by the birds. The first one is making a scarecrow. You make the scarecrow. The second one is harvest fruits in time. Another one is about the hawks and the hawk taking our chicks. You will house the chicks properly. You put them in a good house, so that when the hawk comes, it will find our chicks are well protected. Another animal that we are going to look at is squirrel. Squirrel damages our crops. Squirrel always eats the grains, maize. Then it always eats the bark of the some trees. You'll find some trees, you'll find that on some trees, the squirrel has eaten its bark. Now, how are we going to prevent the damage done by the squirrel? You are going to use traps and use hunting dogs. And this one is done well by the boys, especially when they are taking our cows for grazing. They always go with dogs. Now, those dogs, you will use them to hunt squirrel. Then I have an activity here, boys and girls. You are going to copy the notes. After copying the notes, you will draw squirrel birds damaging our